Take DC rule here and canvass all nearby properties for witnesses.
Malcolm.
Your boss is going to have the mother of all overtime bills and sod all to show for it.
Because it's not a nutcase with a gun.
Yeah.
Aren't we going for coffee?
Nah. Tea and coffee taste exactly the same there.
You want to talk about it?
The Jeep was rented by a Dutch national called Johan Krantz a month ago. Photo ID is a match to the suspect. The Dutch police say he has no record, but they were able to tell me he's a freelance close protection expert.
Sounds like cover for a multitude of sins.
Maybe protection from prosecution in this case. Jack thinks he was down there to clean house. What about Miles Blair?
We inform him in person.
Want me to break the news?
It's my mess, so I'll clean it up.
So what are we gonna do?
Well, you sure you ain't got something? Oh,
darling, please, fuck off.
Well, this is my house.
We ain't got nothing.
Well, you must have something. Why don't you come in my room and I'll take care of you?
Yeah, and you'll do that in front of him, will you?
I've got a life, yeah? Or just because I've got a boy, don't
mean
I don't have a life.
You ain't got a fucking life, and neither has he because of you.
Oh, fuck off! Run! Get out of my house!
Leave him. And go to bed.
Look at this.
You love me.
Mum? I got you these.
Oh, where'd you get these?
I love you, you know that.